Now let's see here. Yep, there you are.
Guilty Gear Strive.
I'll say sorry in advance, in case I make you cry.
Alright.
Let's go! Batman question mark!
Hey, I just found out that Batman's name is Romeo.
Yeah, Romeo. And dialogue, which is a reference to Freddie Mercury's Cats.
Freddie Mercury's like Cats.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Did I say, sure loves his musical references.
And sure loves Freddie Mercury. You did listen to The Circle, right?
No, I haven't. No.
Oh, well, now we get the chance to. Let's go. Where's... There it is.
Whoa, new pictures. Whoa.
Yeah, I thought they looked nice.
Batman.
Yeah, I like it.
All right. Where's 7? There it is.
Ooh! Ooh!
Yeah, it's good, huh? You know what this song is called?
Free will is a
what?
Myth.
Beverly Hill Cop.
We're all poor. Controlled by something greater. Memes. The DNA of the soul.
Let's go.
Would you do the laundry for me? I'll think about it if you clean my room.
Mom said it's my turn on the Xbox.
Batman.
Oh, hell yeah. First, let me check the command list.
Exquisite.
Got it. Air 60. Alright. Got it. Let's go. It's not a big deal.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh! Uh-oh. The dragon install! I still live! Ah! Oh wait, I forgot. The face.
Yeah, the way when her eyes turn like when they turn actually like wide, it looks like make his eyes look so weird.
Let me change
very weird on her.
Let me change the settings. Alright, there we go.
Batman.
Oh man. You know what, unironically, like, Batman question mark is one of my favorite reveals of all times. Not because I'm excited, but the buildup was so good.
Controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul.
Would you...
Okay, it's just the same
one.
Now there's a pretty...
They already did
them.
It's always...
Exquisite.
I'm up!
Oh, look at that health bar!
What the fuck? I thought it was like a giant ball. What the fuck?
Thanks. That's enough.
Batman.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
Exquisite.
game cannot handle two Bedmen.
What is the dragon install on this thing?
Got it.
Am I pressing the right button? Yeah, I am pressing the right button, alright. Oh well.
No.
Well, goodbye me.
Oh, get the motherfucker out of here!
No, he was just like, wait a minute, let me pick up my first drink.
Now there's a pretty exquisite.
Oh wait, I can't hog out on the fucking thing. It's hard to tell who's who.
Yeah.
Ah!
Dragon install! Oh, no. Oh fuck, I can't. Where's my- ah!
Yeah! Oh, I love this character. Oh man, I can't believe they gave Kai and Bedman a dragon insult, but not Soul. God damn.
Yeah. Oh. I'm loving these profiles.
Yeah.
Let's go with good
old... Oh, you made Sin back to normal? Okay. Wait, yeah. Hold on, there's something on it. There's something. There's something on the fucking flag.
I wonder what.
Wait, what the?
Okay, wait, okay.
That's all.
Wait, what flag is that?
Puerto Rico.
Oh.
That one looks nice.
Oh, by the way, guess what came into the mail today?
Your Steam Deck?
Yeah.
Alright, give me some time.
Yeah, no, don't worry, bro. In 6 days, I have to purchase a fucking dock so I can put it on my TV and actually on a case stick.
You can't play in dockless.
The DNA of the soul.
No, I can't. Also, the fucking El Stapo.
Yeah, it took you a while to realize.
I'm real serious, so get.
No, I noticed it while I was talking.
That woman is making art, okay?
This will be a fun.
I'm hoping I will. But knowing that you're playing Sims is gonna be difficult.
Now there's a pretty meme.
Give me a sec.
When the sky cries in
Wait, what?
Now there's a pretty exquisite.
Show the thug shit.
I'm good. Oh wow, I thought I wouldn't put a screen. house!
Wait, listen to this.
That was a beautiful
false
setup.
What? No! Where was it?
Oh no, was there no mod or like?
There's a mod for it. Basically, it plays the things like, so yeah, anyways, you're gay.
Damn.
Damn. Can't believe the mod doesn't work. To enter the mayhem.
Oh!
Yeah, I knew it. I knew you liked this one. I downloaded it specifically for you, homeboy.
This is the bullet one, right?
Yeah, bullet hairstyle.
Okay, okay, the bullet hairstyle. Oh. Oh, yes. Send me the fucking mod.
give me a second.
Okay, just to make sure, I can use, like, the program that you use to apply the mods, I can have, it is on Steam Deck, right?
What?
The application that you use to, that applies the mods, it's on Steam Deck, right?
I don't think so. Because, I mean, I think you can find a way, because you can like, make a home browser in Steam Deck. So it might be possible, but I don't know if it is. You gotta ask Gagnon about it, because he had the Steam Deck way longer than any of us, and I still haven't touched mine because, you know, birthday.
Leo Whitebag.
Let's go. This art style is nice though.
I really like it.
No offense, Daisuke.
Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. We're all pawns, controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul.
Can I drag you home with me?
A silent victory is worth more than any pretty speech.
Leo versus Giovanna.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
Shit! Kick. Holy shit, that was fast. What the fuck?
Insert cool one-liner.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
I'm not dropping my guard after that first round, man.
Now there's a pretty
Yeah, he's got me kind of mesmerized.
Giovanna wins.
I still don't know what that line means.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Wait a minute. Did you make it, Bo Kempton? Because, sorry, each day, like, I change something to Kempton, I'm just... Alright, nothing's changed. Cool. Got it.
Melia Rage.
Melia.
Zapto 1.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do.
What do you mean, man?
Listen, don't do my homeboy dirty like that, alright? I mean, look, after the breakup, it's been pretty rough, alright?
Bro, Eddie can only do so much to make Zato feel emotion. I can just imagine, like, the only reason why they broke up is that as they're screwing. No, he's just like, you have, it's like you don't like me or anything. It's just like,
oh my fucking god, how many stumbles did you apply to the pages?
Me, the DNA of the soul.
What do you mean? I don't see any Astolfo. What did you say?
Time for some employee evaluation.
I quit.
You already know every inch of me, do you not? Zato versus.
Yes, only
that
two of them.
Pretty mean.
How do you?
Lend a hand.
Oh, that was command here. Oh, there we go. What the fuck?
Oh, man, this is
you really are a slow start.
Wins.
Now there's a pretty meme.
Exquisite.
I'll take that.
Eyes on.
Losing your
nerves.
Just like this.
I don't know the moves.
This was a great mission. Zato, badass wins.
Just ignore the background, bro.
Now there's a pretty exquisite.
Alright, hold on. Game 1. Okay, what's doing B? Okay, what's this one? Oh, it's Beyblade, alright.
Now this. It's dinner time.
But I'll
hey, more.
That's back!
If only this game had instigates.
Yeah.
From now on, I'm your boss. Wins.
This man making everyone do the job. Versus you now work for the government, and now I am the boss. Next you know, Zato's the government of the state. Wait a minute.
That's gonna be a new Guilty Gear game.
Now I remember. I was just like, I know I did something to a heavy character, then I didn't remember who. Now I do.
Yeah. Alright, speaking of heavy characters.
Oh man, the Bokempton Naira Goryuki matchup. The legendary one. Oh, that goes hard, bro. Look at the art set.
Yeah, it does go fucking hard.
Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke.
POV, you're about to get command grabbed. Oh, wait, does it have, like, sandals on?
The DNA
just you wait.
Oh.
Put your life on the line if you want to proceed.
Oh no, he looks the same, okay.
But you're a fucking dumbass biscuit white motherfucker sitting here watching me though, right though, bitch?
Alright, so you finally did it.
Exquisite.
Oh. The loudest fuck.
Just like a
fuck. I thought you would have like,
bro, you ain't less predictable that hard.
Get the fuck out of my room, you fucking squid!
Did you see the Soulja Boy?
I didn't know it was the Soulja Boy.
Boy! Boy!
I just let him speak for me.
No, not that one. 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 Not that one.
Bitch ass nigga, get that ass bent.
You thought
fuck.
Oh shit, this dude's on straight.
You are worthless.
Fuck, I
bitch,
I am. I'm dead.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
This dude's going straight. This dude's going straight.
Yeah, it's me hitting you once is a string.
This dude's going straight.
Flick. With the dash one. I should.
Get the fuck out of my room, you fucking scrub! Get the fuck out of my room, you fucking scrub!
Tear.
You're not a better player,
bro. Yeah, I couldn't do shit.
You're just saving that moment.
Understood. Proceed with the next mission.
Man, even with Sickle Mode was activated, it couldn't do anything.
Looks like low tier goddess, still low tier.
No, that is right. That you are right. You're factually correct. Watch him lead a video. Watch me see like my first dislike video just being like by low tier god by this man. I'd be happy.
Yeah, I'll mean to get that attention from like a very popular person. Yeah.
You know what?
Testament.
Chaos.
Fuck it.
Uh-oh. Listen, I don't even know how to fuck to play this person. I forgot all the commands.
Hey, bro, it's simple. Gun.
But I don't know how to reload gun.
I should look up what that artist is, because it said in the mod files what it was. I forgot.
Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. We're all clones, controlled by something greater.
Munch.
Be gone, but...
Wonderful. I could fucking imagine him slapping the ass, I swear to God.
There are, like, meme compilations of him.
Fine. You have until my tea is ready.
Test heaven. Versus chaos.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
Right. Yes, you're about to hit me with a low blow. Just a second.
Let's see.
Okay, reload's down, down, down. Okay.
Awesome, son.
Yep.
Sir, can I please shoot?
No. I didn't believe that happened.
I got too sharp to do this song. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
Ah! You're freaking out, bro!
Fuck. Out of ammo.
Good. Why won't you fucking aim? I hit the orb.
I was literally dodging bullets there.
I'd say it's time for a tea break. Milk and sugar for you.
That's heaven.
Wins.
Oh man. I want to play some more Bedman. Wait, what the fuck?
Fuck. Yeah, no, because I was actually on menu.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Bedman.
Going for Bedman. Going for May.
I don't know if... I don't think they have any dialogue with each other.
I mean, I don't really think... I mean, I don't...
To be fair, they haven't interacted at all.
My guy.
Did you dig the dishes?
I love this duo, man.
Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. We're all pawns, controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul.
Help me knock the rust off, will you?
Fine. Only today. It's dangerous.
Bedman versus Mike.
Now there's a pretty.
This thing was so good, too.
Exquisite.
What the fuck?
It's not a big deal.
Surprise! A gun!
Oh shit. Well.
I didn't win. I just lost.
Valier forgets to make the bed by his pigs.
Now there's a pretty meme.
Go back to bed by 9.
Tommy
trying to learn the counter. That's a gun.
Oh wait, it's going. Oh wow, okay. Gun.
God damn it.
Run that back.
Nanitozo Yoshinani Emma Domo Biker wins.
Free will is a myth. Religion is a gift. Now there's a pretty wound. Exquisite.
Ah!
Two-hit combo lies.
Bedman.
The fucking overlay.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
What?
Okay.
Error 6E.
Don't get him. Good.
My blade doesn't need it.
Still alive! I'll save!
Mike wins.
I love this fucking
thing. Now there's a pretty meme.
I pressed the wrong button.
Who dares to enter the mayhem? Soul bad guy.
No me culpes por lo que va a pasar después.
Energetic folks are great, but strong folks are even better.
Sith versus Soul.
Now there's a pretty meme.
Ya, arma de fuego. Arma de fuego. Bandido, ya. Come eso. Bandido, ya. Prepárate. Tirano, arriba. Cállate. Destruyo.
I still find it funny that, like, Kai, for most of Sin's
¿Aún
life,
quieres
decided,
un poco?
Hey, your grandpa's gonna take care of you.
Wins.
Now there's a pretty mean, exquisite.
Oh wow, it's just, okay, it's just
I started off okay. Bandido revolver, fuera del camino. Beal, Beal, bastardo. Beal, bandido revolver, Beal. Patricio, guardada.
Fuck,
aplastar. Ya, maldita sea. Ya, bandido repartidor. Come eso. Lo siento.
Lo siento. It's so epic, boy. Woohoo!
Qué aburrimiento.
So, wins.
Damn, my stats were all over the place.
Who dares to enter the mayhem? May. Ramlethal Valentine.
Yeah, you know, the one reason why I can't get, like, separate colors for most of this stuff is because the modder himself has made separate colors, but you have to pay for them.
Ah.
And, one rule of thumb. If you gotta pay for a mod, listen, the modder may be cool. But, like, $10 subscription, my guy?
Free will is
so,
a myth.
Yeah, no.
Religion is a joke. We're all pawns, controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul.
I'm on a roll today.
Like $1, I'm fine with that. A month for $1, that's cool.
Talking, let's begin.
$10
versus
for me wanting to get some recolors.
Now there's
no,
a pretty meme. Exquisite.
Venus.
Bro, am I pressing the button? Oh, wait, no, I am!
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, damn, I pressed the button. I pressed the button.
I thought you blocked, honestly.
I'll wait for you.
If it's any case.
Ramlethal wins.
Now there's a pretty
thing.
Exquisite.
Oh god, I died. Fuck! Ah!
You blocked? Nope.
No, please.
Let's go.
fuck.
Almost fucking
up. Yes, I love pressing B.
God damn it.
Man wins.
Christ, bro. I give you this fucking game, you're gonna break your Steam button.
To enter the mayhem.
Wait, what happened to your Steam Deck? Like,
that's why I'm waiting. That's why I'm waiting to get a dock so that I can use my arcade stick instead.
you fucking hell.
Alright.
No, I didn't. Alright, cool. Wait a minute. Redemption arc. Let's go.
Champion Zada.
Let's go to the dark.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Two coil circles, why?
Think of a way to live through this.
If you lose, you gotta be a ninja.
I'm gonna ask an American to go with this. It's very hard.
Now there's a pretty mean. Exquisite.
Hey, what can I grab?
Can you keep up?
Oh shit, I've heard one.
I don't think so.
No
check. No. Oh no!
No check.
Excuse me while I need to learn other moves. Thank you, God. Gotcha. So that's the simple one. And that's the...
Got it. Not
there! Bro, chill!
I keep going! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba!
My fucking pancakes!
Fuck! Ba 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 ba!
No! 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 I'm not gonna get grabbed like this! Fuck that shit!
Can you keep up?
Fuck! Ah! Okay, no. I really want to end this in a good way.
Sansei Roga! You're putting me to sleep!
God damn it! There's still more!
Now there's a pretty
man, that was such a bad to it, round one.
Bro!
Damn it.
Fucking hell! Fuck this shit! I swear to God!
Damn it! No! You.
Can you keep up?
I'm just.
I keep fucking missing. No, I'm just kidding.
Don't you
dare! I was doing.
Run that back.
Alright, let's go!
I'm gonna be Pokemon tonight.
Now there's a pretty name.
Exquisite.
Back off!
You're such a child, I swear!
Oh! Oh shit! I
don't
care.
Ah!
I feel like a fucking rat.
God, my soul is
not gonna work.
I always keep thinking, one day I'll catch you lacking.
Nah, bro, you did that way too much to me. Goodbye. Oh, no,
there we go.
Sanroga. You'll be a ninja.
Bro, I don't think that's gonna be possible. The clap of Pokemon's ass cheeks caused an earthquake, man.
Damn, dude, look at your stuff, man! No, we have round three. It's 1-1, bro. It's 1-1.
Now there's a pretty move. Exquisite.
Back off! No fear.
No jutsu! No!
Too cautious.
Can you keep up?
Gosh, it.
Don't say it, Roga.
Oh, I just saw my life flashing from my eyes.
I thought
it would go away.
Going smooth.
I can already see the depths now.
You're dead, you know that?
I'm gonna get out there. I didn't get it again. Listen, man, it's the wall combo, I know, alright? Oh no! Dude, that is insane reach.
Now there's a pretty meme.
It's wizard. Oh, come on, bro.
I need to, okay? Shut up. Gotcha. Oh my fucking bro, that did not hit! What the fuck is that hitbox? You're just being a dick now!
There we go.
Man, fuck this shit.
best of five?
Fuck that! No! I don't know how Joe Bama can do this shit, bro.
Oh, you saw that video.
Of course I did! Everyone has!
I'll go with random. Oh, okay.
Chip is out of
He's going to Joe Chip, alright.
I picked random, I stick with random, you know what I mean?
Oh, I see, you picked random, okay. Oh yes, the ninja versus the samurai.
A tale as old as time. Free will is a
myth. Who you call the ninja?
The fuck you just said? Controlled by something greater. The DNA of the soul.
Can't you read the sign? No ninja activity.
Dumbass clown.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Now Goryuki.
Now there's a pretty mean.
Holy shit! Oh yeah, knowing I'm not playing Potemkin, it's like, ah yes, now I can jump.
Well, for Captain, that's a different story.
Oh shit, ah! Dude, you hit build your meter so fast!
Too bad.
And then fucking pose!
Now there's a pretty mean. It's squishy.
Just, if you ever begin, it's all a game of chance. Don't know the thing, kid.
This dude's on straight!
What the fuck? The fucking gears like no, what the fuck?
That didn't even kill much time.
Oh.
Champion. Wins.
See, the thing is, I can't do it for him to wanna run that back there.
Okay. Oh, I'm sure.
Now there's a pretty meme. It's squeezed.
No green. No green.
Already?
Oh shit, my fucking health.
This motherfucker is
I can just imagine like Pokemon and like Chip's and Stratus just like filling up health bar. Blows up health bar with that motherfucker health bar.
This dude's on straight!
Rest in pieces!
I can't fucking hit him!
This is the power of a ninja!
Oh,
win.
I redeemed myself a bit, but I can never go back to the Chip Clan knowing that I lost to Picard.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Alright, let's see what time I have. Let's go for like one more round.
Hey, alright.
Leo Whitefang.
God fucking damn it.
You wanna re-roll?
Sure.
Alright, re-roll with Ren.
Champion.
Ha! Fuck it.
You gotta be shitting me.
I mean, you were the one who recommended it.
God, I should have let you suffer. Oh, by the way, how do you like that Dahlia image I sent?
I don't think I've. Which one?
The one with the ponytail.
Controlled by something great.
I haven't seen that yet.
Alright.
The DNA of the soul.
Think of a way to live through this.
Are you fine with such words as your last?
I don't know, are yours?
Now there's a pretty name. Exquisite.
I'm turtle. Oh yeah. Damn it, I
thought you got a perfect, honestly. Excuse me, I need to learn how to deal with emotion real quick. Go home, but I'm a terrible liar. Forgive me the truth out of fear.
At least let me go through. Damn it,
More attention for me!
Far too easy.
Leo's fun.
Now there's a pretty
man. Yes, the monkey versus the glue eater.
Nope.
Oh.
Shut up! What the fuck?!
I didn't mean to do that, I wanted to do the other thing!
That range is bullshit. I know what you're doing, you shut up.
I'm doing that! Oh no!
Oh! I can't believe it.
I'm doing it. I'm doing the goddamn thing. But for some reason, it just won't fucking let me do the thing.
Is that a sound of a rematch?
I should be sure.
Oh my god, dude.
Alright. Got it. Oh no.
very fucking goal, finally.
That is such bullshit.
Now there's a pretty mean, exquisite.
What? What? You saw that, right?
Yeah,
I did. Just turned.
Chill. Oh, damn it!
I'm lying down. That's all.
Rematch. That's two. That's one and one, bro.
All right.
Return to base.
Free will is a myth. Now there's a
myth. I know free will is a myth.
Now there's a pretty meme.
Exquisite. I pressed the button, touch! Damn it, fucking hell. No! Dead.
That's what happens when you spam, man.
Fuck.
Oh, I did it! I did it! I feel like Rocky. Yeah, see ya. I did it, coach! Alright, good job, man. That's it, right?
Yeah, that'll be it.
Thanks for playing with me. Bedman was great. Oh, let's see. Even though I lost with Chip, nothing beats a good old guerrilla tactic. Alright, see you later, man.
Later.